CMGS.
Wait, boy.
And fuck these haters. We gonna tear them up like they just paper. Be quiet, and we demand silence. Ask about us, yo, cause we bring that violence. So here we are, and I got a lot to say, cause I got haters on me like every single day. Y'all just little fish, and I'm the big shark. I'll leave y'all haters with third degree burn marks. I get called from haters at 3 in the morning. They be shit talking so boring that it's got me yawning. They think hate gets to me, but I got that tough skin. I'll eat up all their words like chocolate chip muffin. Save your energy, shit talking, don't even bother. I'll tear up all your haters as if it were fucking slaughter. I know you don't want it, but now I'm gonna give it to you. The girl by your side look like she can't stand the time she's spending with you. I could take your girl and all of her friends too. I took her from you once, I can do it again, times two. I'm sorry you haters are still trying to get in the game. When I can't get out, it's like an asylum and I'm insane.
Listen here, you're a queer, let me make this very clear. Ryan Cunch, nigga straight out the Brady Bunch. Frail, pale, I'm surprised you're a male. I guess you could say that your parents failed. At 8'6", walking around with that little dick, it must have never grew. This is very true, you rocking that size 2 shoe. Very clear, you take it in the ass, no need to ask. I thought you would have knew, talking shit's a wrong move. When I smacked you in high school. Biggest problem is, you shopping in the wrong section. What happens when you get an erection? Pants so tight, nut in each pocket. It's a mystery and I'm still trying to solve it. I guess all I'm trying to say is shut your mouth and stay away.
What's good with all you haters talking shit behind their back? You're just jealous cause we greater. I'm a higher rank, call me lieutenant or sergeant major. If you tryna reach me, only ways through my pager. Yeah, I see that you love hating. You do it so much, you could call that shit your occupation. As you can see, I eat what you say, chew it up and then I spit that shit right back your way. My rhymes are incredible, I'm eating this song, I wish my lyrics were edible. I'm gonna leave it at this because I'm tired of wasting my time rapping about you pussy ass bitch. And the funny thing is you think we're the joke. If we pass the microphone we can sit there and watch you choke. Frail as fuck, out of service.